Hey, make some noise. Here are your RCZ Enterprises Indy cars as we set them up on run laps of feature action.
Victory lane.
your winner. Does he know he's supposed to get out of the car for the interview? There he is, ladies and gentlemen, Brad Cole! Somebody's hero. Second night in a race car feature with sticker. We've got a trophy for you. Come around here, sir. We'll have a little chat. First of all, when I saw that you were racing one of these this year, I wanted to know I had the right Brad Cole. What made you get a race car this year?
A lot of bad influences from my friends. A lot of these guys over here. JJB and Chris Donnelly, Brian Hunter. Huge shout out to Ray Hunter. He's the one that's helped me out the most, got me going. I wouldn't be here without him for sure.
Now this is your second night of race car. Do you have any racing experience prior to this?
None.
Just drive fast on the highway?
I haven't had a speed in a while, so I don't know.
Did you lift at all?
I was lifting, yeah. I was pretty slick out there, so I lift going in a little bit, but it's hammered out coming out.
Almost had a black flag because you're going to take Knudsen out down in turn number one. Do you remember that?
I did feel that one a little bit, yeah.
A lot of questions coming up. The blue lights on these machines. Can you explain why there is a blue light on all these Indy cars?
The blue light, basically, we do have a transmission, so we just got to shift into our gear, third or fourth gear, and stay in that gear the entire race. So no shifting while you're out there.
All right, well, it's your first time here. I have a sneaking suspicion it won't be your last. One more.